idea where the car is?
Hold on.
Joey, you gotta help me. This is my fucking dad. I can only bullshit him so long.
I got a line on a chop shop in Newark. Do right auto repair. Couldn't find no address.
Did you look on the internet?
Hey, Jake. Maybe you ought to just tell Tony. Come clean, you know?
Hold the phone. I'll find the address.
AJ's a nice kid, but he ain't the one who's gonna get hurt.
You want me to tell Tony? That's bullshit. I ain't a rat.
Put a cap on your best friend, and you think you're better than me.
I'm keeping my word with AJ.
And find that chop shop. All he knows that business. Ask him.
Girls at this place are crazy.
Paulie, you ever in the car business?
I've been in every business, my friend.
I heard about this shop in Newark.
Motherfucker! Guess who's celebrating his non-marriage to my little girl with a fucking lap dance?
He's rubbing your nose in it, Neil.
Broke my daughter's heart and cost me a fucking fortune.
And you still owe me from the other night.
I'm bleeding money, Paulie.
Then maybe the groom should pony up some guilt money. Joey. Let's go say hello.
Take a break, Deb.
Joey, what are you doing?
So, Jeannie called off the wedding.
Can you believe that, bitch? So I got a little prenuptial pussy. It was my bachelor party.
Well, you fucked up, Junior. You broke her heart, and even worse, her father owes me money.
Like that's my problem?
It is now, Pancho.
If the wedding costs, call it 15 grand.
I'm not paying shit. She called it off, not me.
Hey, pay your debt like a man.
You threatening me? Fuck off!
Wrong answer, Kev.
Can't we all just get along?
This is beauty. Wish I had the wedding photographer here.
It's 15K to Neil, and another 5 to me. Capiche? I'll take that as a yes. First installment due tomorrow. 10,000.
Hello?
I got the address for the chop shop. Let's go.
See that? You got hurt, Tony would kill me.
Well, he's gonna kill both of us if we don't get that car back.
AJ, take mine and split. When I find his SUV, I'll call.
And keep it clean. He thinks it's getting detailed.
This your ride? I'm almost done.
Just looking.
Can I help you?
I'm here for my SUV. It got boosted last night.
Then call 911, because it ain't here.
Bullshit. Everybody knows you buy hot cars.
You don't believe me? Go look for yourself.
We get that alternator in yet?
Todavía.
He's being delivered.
What's the problem? I hear you're looking for something.
A stolen car. Thought it might have ended up here. By mistake, of course.
Wouldn't have happened.
How about I tell you what kind of car it is first?
Before it ain't here.
I think it is, you lying fuck.
Just right.
Not much the dentist costs with no insurance. Bring it out.
Where's the car?
Not here. We keep the stolen ones in back, through the alley.
Show me.
Hey, there's a button under my desk. It opens the door to the alley.
Then fucking open it.
Smartest thing you've done all day, asshole.
Rims, man. Easy money.
I saw a couple. Who let you in?
The manager said it was okay.
Well, yeah? The manager said? That's bullshit.
Looks like somebody wants to fight.
I'm not your new fucking punching bag. It ain't worth much, but I ain't complaining. Meet my 9mm. Fresh clip and everything.
Told Paul you were away.
See that? You got hurt, Tony would kill me.
No, he's gonna kill both of us if we don't get that car back.
AJ, take mine and split. When I find his SUV, I'll call.
And keep it clean. He thinks it's getting detailed.
Can I help you?
I'm here for my...
Call 911.
Bullshit.
You don't believe me? Go look...
Todavía. Being delivered.
Car's been here 3 days.
What's the problem? I hear you're looking for...
A stolen car.
Wouldn't have happened.
I think you're a liar.
And I think you're a fucking dead man.
Cut it out!
Fucking excellent. Are those teeth yours?
Nosy fuck.
You know how much a dentist costs with no insurance?
Where's the car?
Not here, we...
Show me.
Hey, there's a butt.
Then fuck. Smartest thing you've done all day, asshole.
We gotta find more rims, man. Easy money.
Saw a couple tricked out tuners over on Boma. Who let you in?
The manager said it was...
Well, yeah?
Looks like somebody wants to fight. You're gonna get yourself killed, son.
Try it, douchebag! Christ, I can barely stand.
Fuck, I just got up 2 days ago. Huh. Voy a matar, cabrón.
Say something for me.
Looks like you just got smacked, fuck boy.
Okay, fine. Fucking bring it then, cocksucker.
Son of a fucking bitch, that hurts!
Watch the shirt!
Get the fuck off me!
Money in the bank.
You think you could back the fuck off?
I'll improvise. This should work.
Face meet fist.
Survival of the fittest.
See that? You got hurt, Tony would kill me.
No, he's gonna kill both of us if we don't get that car back.
AJ, take mine and split. When I find his SUV, I'll call.
And keep it clean. He thinks it's getting detailed.
Can I help you?
I'm here for my
Call 9.
Bullshit.
You don't believe me? Go look.
Thank you.
What's the problem?
A stolen car.
Wouldn't have happened.
I think you're alive.
And I think you're...
Hit the road! Oh, wait! No car! You know how much a dentist costs with no insurance?
Where's the car?
Not here, we...
Show me.
There's a button on...
Then f... Smartest thing you've done all day, asshole.
We gotta find more rims, man. Easy money.
Saw a couple tricked out tuners over on Beaumont. Who let you in?
The manager said it...
Well, yeah?
Looks like somebody wants to fight.
Get the fuck off me! Christ! I can barely stand.
That shut you the fuck up, didn't it? That was disappointing. Ah, son of a bitch.
Take a load off, man.
You know this guy? Who is he?
I thought he was you.
I'm here for Tony Soprano's car.
You got balls, kid.
Too bad I'm gonna cut them off.
I'm gonna bust you in two.
Hey, that's my buddy!
That's not even fair, jerk!
Ass fight!
Money in the bank. Who's in charge?
Freddy. He's painting. Come back later.
You guys paint that black SUV yet?
You gotta talk to Freddy. He's in the booth.
That ain't funny. Those fumes gonna kill me.
I'm looking for a car.
You drag me out for that?
Where's Tony's fucking SUV?
All right, now I'm pissed.
Christ, no more! That ain't worth shit. That's what I'm talking about.
Keep them coming, Style. Good looking out.
Yeah, man. That's what I do.
Talk to Billy. He's got your dough. Hey, you don't belong in here.
Just passing through.
No, you ain't.
That's the last mistake you're ever gonna fucking make.
Make you feel better, huh?
Hurts, don't it?
Hurts, doesn't it?
I'm gonna need to stitch that up. Think that fucking thing is gonna help you?
This is my personal security system.
It's just too much to take.
Try me again, motherfucker!
Fight me like a man, you pussy!
Fucking shop!
It's amazing how many...
You know, callers, this is...
Take a load off...
You know this guy?
I thought he was you!
No, I'm here for...
You got...
Too bad, I'm gonna...
My buddy! What's the news? I have an audition next week!
Well, that didn't pan out. Money in the bank.
That ain't fun.
I'm looking for a...
You dragged me out.
Where's Tony's...
That's the last mistake you're ever gonna fucking make.
I thought you'd make it.
You know, callers.
Take a load off.
You know this guy?
I thought he was you.
I'm here for Tony.
You got balls.
Too bad, I'm gonna cut.
In fact, the mainstream media isn't even mainstream. How can it be? Your average red-blooded American doesn't hold the same sickening.
I dare you.
That's why this show is so important.
Nice shot. Now try mine.
Hey, that's my buddy.
You're fucking done.
That's right. How are you not dead?
Mother Teresa could do more damage and she's fucking dead.
Big man can throw a punch. Can't do this anymore.
Wasn't even worth my time.
That ain't funny.
I'm looking for a...
You drag me out.
Where's Tony's...
What the fuck is your problem? Bag, you bitch!
Okay, fine. Fucking bring it then, cocksucker.
I can't go on!
That ain't worth shit. Get the fuck out of here with that. Money in the bank.
Keep 'em coming, Style. Good looking out.
Yeah, man.
Talk to Billy's guy. Hey, you don't belong in here.
Just passing.
No, you ain't.
I'm gonna shove that thing up your ass.
Shoot my tooth!
You're a disgrace to the male gender.
It's just too much to take.
Could be very useful. Get the fuck out of here with that. I was hoping for a bit more.
I'll be bronze spunking Numa.
It's all so hot, that depreciates the shit out of me.
Hey, that's one of them soprano boys.
Bob, Tommy, get him!
Fucking hell, is that the best gentleman?
Fucking told ya.
Fuck him up, mister.
You think that fucking thing is gonna help you?
I was only doing my job.
What happened to the tough guy, huh?
You go You're down, Joy Boy!
Down money. It's open for a bit more.
Fresh clip and everything. Old Desmond, never trust an Italian.
He should have listened.
Don't worry, I got it.
If it's cash, you better kick up.
Paulie? It's something for AJ. I borrowed a video game.
That you can keep. I got a rush job. Neil Camarada's office. He's playing his poker tag.
I gotta go now?
Tony's orders. Someone saw Neil the Nose talking to some man the other day. We wanna know why.